because examinations are just part of life. So we shouldn't think about marks marks even. We should think about our knowledge. We should gain knowledge rather than thinking about marks. Marks are important but not everything. As Albert Einstein told, everyone is genius, but if you judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree, it will remain as stupid in its life. So we should work hard but not take it as stress. Thank you. And I wish all the very best to all of the all students for their
all friends there are your students.
All friends for 10th standard.
And tell how you prepared during examinations.
I prepared through conference call with my four friends. We all together five friends we prepared in the group.
Laptop,
recordings, and I also use Google Assistant, Google Assistant, and Byju's application for my preparation.
Okay.